An early morning traffic stop in the Oakland area of Topeka led to a car crash. Authorities say just after 12:45 this morning, officers were making a traffic stop in the 500 block of Sardew Avenue, which is in the Oakland neighborhood. Emergency crews responded to the scene after the crash. Now, this incident, though, is still under investigation right now, and KSNT News will keep you updated with the latest information as soon as we learn more.